And I hope you got this.
I'm gonna cock the wagon and float it.
Oh, snap. What the hell does that even mean?
Oregon Trail, man.
Oh, okay, cool.
You mean that's not what we're playing? I thought
we actually have Oregon Trail if you ever want to check that out.
I have that. That's an awesome game.
That is a fun game after you get the whole away from the whole, like, the mouse goes in the opposite direction you want it to. Oh, wow, now her bow, like, shoots, like, multiple arrows at once. I just noticed that. So that's the thing. So all the weapons, so her bow always looks the same, but it shoots different ammo. Chrono's sword will change colors. Robo's fist, I think changes a little, but the effect changes.
Mm-hmm.
And Frog gets different colored swords.
Whoa. I can't see the...
Yep, there you go.
I couldn't see the cursor at the bottom. Oh, yeah, she does shoot multiple arrows.
Yeah. Killing bugs, killing bugs. Killing.
I don't like it that...
Do they do any damage other than just put you to sleep? Oh my god, they're peaceful creatures and we're just destroying them.
It's the American way.
Yes. The only good bug is a dead bug.
Starship Troopers.
Oh god, that thing is great. You know, it still holds up, sort of. Like, it's campy bad. The effects still look pretty good.
I like the book. The book was pretty good.
Yeah, the book was good. I don't think the movie really did the book justice, though.
The book and the movie are two different things.
Yes.
It's kind of like, you ever see the movie I Am Legend?
No, nor have I read the book.
Okay, so the book, the movie
go,
is...
Go in.
The movie is fantastic. And the book is fantastic. They're just completely different.
Mm.
It's like they could have named the movie anything else and just let it stand on its own, and it would have been an amazing movie. But they name it after the book, and oh, this is my friend is trying to meet us. Can you want to take that? I'll keep playing. No, other way. There.
Hi, this is Colin Birdwell from the Let's Play channel, Let's Beer. Luke is unavailable right now because we're filming live. How would you like to say hello to the world? Yes. Well, that's cool. We don't have any beers over here. We're drinking, we had to switch over from Cuba Libres because they were making me fucking wired. So now we're just doing coffee and rum.
Yeah, coffee and rum is, although I would like some beer, but...
Now that is pretty intense. I'm hoping it's going to clean out my system because I am twitchy as a crazy...
Twitchy as Twitch! Twitch plays Let's Beer!
Twitch plays Let's Beer.
Start nine. Praise Helix.
Okay, I guess we're just gonna like input Twitch to just get me to drink beer, huh?
Yeah, Twitch.
Lift arm.
Twitch plays Colin.
Lift arm, close hand, grab beer, close hand.
Oh my god, you know, that would be great, Colin. Twitch plays Colin. We'll just have you go out and have people tweet us what your next action should be.
Exactly.
Anyway,
what do you, Oh, well, there's many places around here. I would suggest Grand Prize, because that's only one block over away. Oh, shit, I really shouldn't give away my location, should I? Fuck it, nobody watches this channel anyway.
We can walk there.
Yeah, I guess that we could. No, we're total... We don't do any editing, only at the beginning and the middle. Hell, we have no production values. No, we don't.
Colin is having a conversation.
When have we ever edited out anything?
Colin's having a conversation with himself. There's actually nobody else on the line. My phone's been dead for years.
That wasn't editing. So when Luke died, like at the beginning.
I never
like,
died.
Like, yeah, you totally died at like the beginning of this show. I had to go back and remember everything Luke did and just replayed the game from the get-go. And that was a new episode.
Colin's lying. None of that
Yeah,
happened.
We didn't even put those two together. Those are just standalone episodes. Like, we didn't even splice those together on the YouTube.
I think
media.
Colin lies to feel better about himself.
I think what's happening is I'm just talking over her belligerently, drunkenly doing that.
Well, tell her to get over here.
Luke is telling you to get over here.
Yeah, why not?
Why not? Huh? You're confusing me. I'm now kind of scared.
Just, you need to give her directions, I think.
Yeah, you should go over to Grand Prize. There's Grand Prize. You can.
I thought she's gonna meet us here.
Huh? Oh.
What?
Of Grand Prize. I didn't even know that place had an owner. Ah.
Man, I gotta heal. Shit.
Let's see here. There's also, you can hop on the train, and you could go to Double Trouble. Train. Yeah, that's Houston. The Metro Light Rail's just around here.
Train.
It's a train.
Drops of Jupiter in her hair, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm sorry that Luke's singing Drops of Jupiter in her hair right now, and I can't hear what you just said. Okay, the light rail. You could take the light rail down to Double Trouble, Grant, Big Top. You could take it all the way down to Preston Street and go to my favorite bar, Clutch City Squire. Hint, hint, give me free drinks, people.
Colin doesn't.
We're on air right now. We're talking to you on air. That's why this has been nonsense. Yeah. Yes, it will be put on YouTube later. This halfway conversation.
She's famous now. No one knows her name, but she is famous.
You are famous, anonymously famous.
She's beautiful and famous. Everything we never
will
be.
You are. She is beautiful. She is beautiful. Da 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 da.
Andrew WK, we love you.
Anyway, we'll see you in a bit. Oh, I should probably not tell everybody where my address is, or, like, I already gave away that I'm one block away from grand prize.
You can leave the room and go
give your address. Okay, can you be funny?
Yes.
Okay, go be funny, Luke. Be funny. Be funny, Luke. I'm going away. Okay, everybody. Okay, Luke's gonna be funny.
Hi, I'm Steve funny. Martin.
Don't do it! That's not funny! Be funny!
Steve Martin's great.
Be funny! Be funny!
Okay, so this one time, this blind man walks into a bar, and a kind pedestrian helps him get into the actual bar. Okay, so another blind man one. Blind man walks into a biker bar, makes his way to the counter, and says, "Hey, you know, can I get a Jack Daniels?" And so they give him a Jack Daniels. Oh yeah, rock and roll. You give him a Jack Daniels, and he sips it. And then he says, "Hey, you want to hear a blonde joke?" And the whole bar goes silent. And then this woman in a husky voice next to him says, "Hey, you know, before you tell that, I hope you know that this is a blonde girl biker bar. And I'm 5'10", 180. The biker's 6 feet, 190. And the rest of the bad bitches in here are just as tough and probably won't take too kindly to you telling a blonde joke." And he says, "How many of you are there?" And she says, "You know, there's like five of us, you know, more than you want to tangle with." And then he says, "Nah, never mind. I don't want to have to explain it five times." Oh! Wonderful. See, that was funny, right? Everyone's laughing. What does Rorschach say? "Funny joke. Everyone laugh." I'm not really into you guys and all your nerd stuff. But I don't mean to sound derogatory with that. It's just I don't have a lot of time. Well,
it's
no good way to say that. Basically, what I'm saying is what I've been talking about is how much I hate nerds. Basically, are the worst.
Was it at least funny?
Yeah, it was about as funny as nerds' attempts to not suck at life.
All right, cool. As long as it was funny.
Oh, you just lost a bunch of viewers, but it's okay.
Yeah, no, Elena will be over here in a bit, and you guys have to talk about where you want to go drink. Apparently, you're trying to... Don't try to schedule shit during shoots, asshole!
It was supposed to be after the shoot was over, but there was a miscommunication.
I believe so. So anyway, we just had a halfway conversation for like 5 minutes, which is great, because we need filler like crazy.
It was great, I was
Okay, did you get the code of how to operate the robot?
I got the code how to operate the crane.
Okay. So, just go operate the crane.
But, okay. Where's the crane at?
It's right there. You have to go through that door and then head to the left.
This door?
Yeah, that door up there.
Okay.
And then head left at that. See, there's that little out arrow?
Yeah. Ah! I already killed these guys one time.
They come back. It's a robot factory. They make more after you kill them. Human's almost out of mana. You're going to want to rest up soon. Ugh.
I'll use a mid-tonic.
Or you just punch him in the goddamn face.
That is a strategy.
I'm telling you, Robo rules, man. Or human in this case.
Human is favorite human.
Mm-hmm.
my favorite party member is human. Human is best party member.
Hey, humans first. Humans first!
Humans, yeah, it's true.
Humans first!
He's the most lovable party member.
Exactly.
Found 120 gold, yay, all right. Aw, oh, damn it. Hate this. Rocket roll, everybody.
You don't have too many of those left.
Yeah, I don't care. I just want to kill the damn thing.
Kill his ass. I'm feeling a lot better since I switched over to coffee and rum than soda and rum.
Caffy. Drink that caffy.
I love you.
I love this game.